I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the app icon appearance on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, this requires that you're using iOS 26.1 or newer on your Apple device. Step 1. Navigate to your iPhone or iPad home screen, and then hold a finger against an open space on that screen until all of your apps start to wiggle. Step 2. Tap Edit on this screen to bring up a menu, and then tap Customize in this menu. The Customize menu appears. Tap Dark if you want your iPhone or iPad icons to display in dark mode. As an additional option, you can choose between always displaying them in dark mode and letting your device automatically choose when it's best to display them in dark mode. Tap Clear in this menu if you want your app icons to have this more clear look. With this setting, you can choose between light and dark, or letting the system choose for you based on your conditions. And finally, tap Tinted if you want to give your app icons a specific color theme. You can use the color filters available with this option to apply the same color theme to all of your app icons. You can see the default is this flat gray, but I can easily switch to green, this blue, purple, or whatever color you want. As you make your changes, you'll see that color is applied to the apps on your iPhone or iPad screen. Whenever you're done making your changes, just tap off of this menu to close it. Any changes you've made to your app icon appearance will be saved and applied immediately. And don't panic. If at any point you want to switch back to the default, all you need to do is navigate back to this menu and then tap Default to make everything look normal again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.